Recently, Megan Thee Stallion and Cardi B were outstanding in one of the music awards. They both dominated the charts with their 2020 hit song, WAP. The ultra-explicit single was everywhere as soon as it first debuted in August 2020. In that award function, Cardi B reveals that she was too shy to speak with Megan for nearly a year. Simultaneously, Megan also spoke on Cardi B that she is better than her. Keep watching the video till the end to know the entire spice of the story. Also, if you are not subscribed yet, you are missing out more on Celeb Light. Moving on, women are still pitted against one another in the entertainment world. Unfortunately, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj were at the center of a lot of turmoil and rumored conflict involving many other female rappers. As Megan rose to fame in the years following Cardi's mega success, reports circulated that the two women were not friends. That, however, could not be further from the truth. Megan's admirers thought she was dissing Cardi because of purported comments on her YouTube page in April 2020. The Houston-born rapper promptly debunked the rumor, blaming her record company, 1501 Certified Entertainment, with whom she has a tense relationship, for instigating the gossip. Megan tweeted, "I didn't like no damn stupid ass insult like this. I don't even put my stuff on my YouTube channel. My label does. I've never had a problem with anyone, so stop trying to start phony beef. I wouldn't say I like drama, and I don't want to put other women down." Megan Thee Stallion and Cardi B were able to move forward with WAP after the drama was resolved, which many people, particularly women, find inspiring. Are there any other people who find Megan Thee Stallion and Cardi B empowering? To find that, continue watching the video. Also, a reminder for you so that you won't miss out on any of our videos. When it first came out, the song's explicit lyrics and acronym, Wet Ass Pussy, wholly dominated social media. The song is about sex, ladies loving sex, sensuality, and sexuality. Just like the provocative lyrics of female rappers from 1990s like Trina, Lil' Kim, and Adina Howard. It not only restores women's sexual agency, but it also enables them to experience the act of pleasure by allowing them to participate actively through their lens rather than through the male gaze. There is something rebellious and submersive about women, especially oft-over-sexualized black women, publicly admitting enthusiasm and predictions for intercourse. Cardi B says she was too shy to speak to Megan Thee Stallion for a whole year. And simultaneously, Megan Thee spoke about her opinion. Despite the mega success of WAP, it almost didn't happen. Cardi B revealed she was bashful when it came to meeting Megan. Megan came out, and for like a whole year, I never interacted with her because I was like, I don't know, I'm too shy and everything, she explained in Heart Radio Presence. See her, hear her, celebrating women and music via Yahoo. I feel like other artists are shy too, so should I be cool with her? I don't know if she likes me. Thankfully, Cardi got over her shyness and she and Megan were able to hang out. It's always about breaking the ice and always having a conversation and catching somebody at the right time, she explained. We linked up and she's just such a good vibe. At the same time, Megan Thee also spoke about her opinion that she feels better than Cardi B. Cardi B, the Grammy-winning singer, showed her baby bump during a live performance with Javi Offset, Quavo, and Takeoff of Migos. In addition to all of their statements, she also won the video of her year for number one single, WAP, which she co-wrote with Megan Thee Stallion. Megan Thee Stallion hurried to the stage to accept the award, neglecting to acknowledge Cardi B during her statement at the Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles. However, the savage rapper made up for it by winning Best Female Hip Hop Artist, and just a few minutes later, Megan Thee Stallion stated, "I forgot to say thank you Cardi B for even placing me on WAP, because it makes me feel so amazing to be acknowledged by one of my peers, who I hold in such high regard. I have a lot of respect for all of the women that were nominated in this category." The BET Award celebrated female artists while also highlighting homosexual pride with a sexy performance by Lil Nas X and Queen Latifah. They collected the Lifetime Achievement Award after thanking her reported partner and son. "Ebony, my love. Rebel, my love," she added as she reeled off thank yous. The 51-year-old concluded by saying, "Goodbye, congratulations on your accomplishments. She can't be here with me today, but I still think about her every day, and she is the reason why I keep going," Megan Thee Stallion said during her speech, referring to her mother, who died in 2019. Jasmine Sullivan, who won Album of the Year for her critically acclaimed EP Hook's Tales, was in attendance with her cancer-stricken mother. As actor and host Taraji P. Henson stated at the start of the show, "This is the year of black women." With that, we are concluding this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching it. What else you think there is in the friendship of Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion? Let us know your views in the comment section below. Also, make sure you are a part of Celeb Light family, otherwise, you'll miss out.